When you talk about a revolution, most people think violence. Without real